Abstract face, yeah,
from
Chidon.
From
blue.
With food coloring in it?
No, marker.
Glue.
Cool.
Marker is a blue.
I took the ink out of my marker.
You did?
Blue for a couple days.
When did you do that?
Oh.
About the end of first grade.
That's cool.
That's good. Yeah, it's good. Careful now.
Careful.
It's practical.
Yes. Okay,
yeah.
Here, watch out.
Okay. Rip the bag.
Open.
Oh, baby wipes.
Open the box.
Just as I wanted. Donald, a cactus. Look at that, Chrissy. It's a little baby
cactus. Three cactuses.
Three cactuses.
Hey!
Weigh my odds here. Two on this side and one on that side.
One girlfriend.
Okay.
Amy Koopa.
Where do you get that idea?
That's too good. All right.
Just a small piece for Donald Harris.
Just a large piece for Donald
Harris.
Just a large
piece for me.
Just a little piece for me. Yeah. Hello.
Hello. Hello, old mom ears. Hello, old mom ears.
It's nice picture.
It's at
is the flash going down now, or is that just? That's a big one.
And on the back, on the front is the Motel 6, and on the back it says, "We'll leave the light on."
How they do in fact always give what they would themselves like to get.
What are you reading, Jen?
The ads here for things like the Shapely Buttons video.
Shapely Buttons video.
Turn the flash on. Turn the light on.
Why?
Because it needs to be recharged.
I just put it on.
I don't care. It still needs to be recharged.
I'm going to get a close up.
It doesn't work without it. It doesn't work very well. Well, here's a spray on the crack to make ribbon turn.
The St. Bridges was red. And the people, too, were dressed in red. How far is it? Before long, they came to a beautiful castle. At the gate were three young girls dressed in red uniforms. "We've come to see the good witch who rules here," said Dorothy. "Will you take that?" Dorothy and her friends wanted to look their best for the good witch, so Dorothy washed her face and combed her hair. The scarecrow pushed and patted himself into shape. The woodman polished his tin into a...
Polly's Oats, an all-time bedtime classic about a horse.
That is terrible.
Who's ready for Polly's Oats?
Not me.
Now it's time to get into your jammies. After 8:30, it's been a bit
cool then.
No, I want to go play something called
Eeyore. I told you, sweet talk Eeyore. Ooh. Now hit the road, Eeyore, and go find what Tigger and Pooh Bear are doing. Ooh.
I told you three times.
Don't beat the light.
Super Edo!
Super Berry! Ding dong! Ding dong! Ding dong! Ding dong! Ding dong!
But
their eyes to bird. I'm just big red bird. Mom, what?
And it runs.
Who is a
baby big bird, huh?
good?
Daddy, can we go to that other place on that other path?
That's like pretty good.
Not too bad. Yeah, it's not, as they say, broadcast quality.
But you could hang out the window and take it.
I could, yeah. Now, if you stay close enough, the glass imperfections are out of focus.
Uh-huh.
At least that's the theory.
Pretty view, huh? Look at the lake. Bet on us. Should I take a run down Harry Carey and then we'll quit?
They're still here.
Well, of course they think they're not gonna leave without us.
Oh, you said come back and